It's currently like 5 o'clock in the morning and I felt like making a video, so that's what I'm gonna do. So sorry if I have low energy because I'm sweaty and I was taking Instagram photos and stuff. And like I said, it's 5 o'clock in the morning, so you know. But I do have something exciting in this box. Can you guess what it is? It's the 20th anniversary Bratz and I ordered them on Amazon. This is my first time actually looking at them. Of course, it's opened, but like they're both face down. So this is my first time actually looking at them IRL. So the dolls I got was Natasha, Jade and Yasmin, I'm pretty sure. I really wanted Jade and Jade was expensive, but whatever. Okay, let's look at them and open them up. Okay. She's so pretty. I can't scream because it's like it's late, but she's so pretty. Oh my god, this cunty bitch. Ugh, look at her. Look at her. She is so pretty. Oh my god, the packaging is so pretty. Honestly, I don't want to open this. Free Bratz poster inside? Perk, I need some posters. Okay, let's look at the back. The back is so pretty. Like, look at this bitch. Yasmin is just a pretty character in general. Like, we know this already. Like, everybody likes Yasmin. Like, I think she's like a fan favorite, honestly. Her and Chloe. The reason why I didn't get Sasha or Chloe, I already have like the OG first edition Chloe, and but I don't know if I have any of her clothes though. Okay, you know, check up on that. And as far as Sasha, as much as I love Sasha, I wasn't a big fan of first edition Sasha. I'm keeping a pan on the OG and the 20th anniversary. I'm just not like, I like the thing that I like about first edition Sasha is I like her outfit, and I like that her skirt turns into a mini skirt. Now that part is super tight, but like I'm not a fan of like her like screening. It's not my favorite Sasha screening. It's really not. I don't know why. Don't get me wrong, it's pretty, but it's not my favorite. Okay, let's read the back. Ew, that was so ugly. Create over 20 different funky fashion styles. Hey, my name is Yasmin. My fashion passion is bohemian clothes in earth tone colors and awesome textures. My friends call me Pretty Princess because I rule. Purr, as she should. She comes with a hairbrush, 2 pairs of snap-on shoes, a Bratz backpack, hair accessory, 2 fashion tops, 2 fashion bottoms. I really don't want to open her up. Like, I'm dreading it. So let's go to the next doll before I open them up because I would keep them in box, but I have no space and I haven't bought more shelves yet to expand my doll collection. So I'm just gonna have to open them up. Oh my God, she's the one I was really excited for. Oh my gosh, she is so fucking pretty, bro. Oh my God, what the fuck. I know they're like basically the same thing, but I like Yasmin's packaging a little bit more. But look at this bitch. Look at this bitch. Look at this bitch. Look at this bitch. Are you looking? You looking? Bitch. Shut up. I really was just gonna buy her, but I really wanted Yasmin too. So I was like, I just bit the bullet and got both of them. But I really, really mainly wanted her because she's just Jade is such a pretty doll. Like, oh my God, I have such a strong love for Jade. Her outfit is so cute, especially that top. Like, it's just too much. Ooh, somebody woke up. Oh my God, my mom's gonna be like, what are you doing up? I don't know. Anyways, let's look at the back. Oh, she's just so pretty. She's just so pretty. Oh my gosh, she's so pretty. Like, look at her. I know it's a glare, you can see my phone, but you can basically see what I'm trying to show you, hopefully. Okay, let's read Jade. Hey, my name is Jade. My fashion passions clothes that are extreme and far out. My friends call me Cool Cat because I love cats and because I'm cool. I mean, too. And she also comes with a hairbrush, two pairs of snap-on shoes, Bratz backpack, hair accessory, two fashion tops, and two fashion bow gems. And look at my little bitches at the bottom. Purr, don't play with them. Don't play. Chloe is really pretty, though. First edition Chloe is really pretty, but I'm not feeling Sasha. Like, she's pretty, but it's something off about first edition Sasha. Like, I don't know what it is that's missing. I don't know what it is. Okay, but anyways. Oh, look at the little handle. That's convenient. Okay, like a little shopping bag. Like, chill, I'm taking my doll with me, bitch. Like, okay, purr. Look at her out the box. Oh my god. Okay. Oh my god. She like bent over. Okay, here go the poster. Oh my gosh. Okay, we're gonna open the poster in a little bit. She is the prettiest doll I've ever seen in my life, besides Jade. Like, and she got inches. Y'all know how I feel about dolls with inches. She is so gorgeous. Look at her. Her makeup is just, bitch, it's really giving 2000s round ass. Her little tube top, I have a tube top just like that. Her like pants, look at the detail at the bottom of her pants and her shoes. Her shoes are so cute and bulky. Oh my god, this little bitch. And her bag, her little bag is too cute. It matches the, you know, trim of her pants. And then her little signature bandana is just so cute. Her makeup matches, like, and her hair is so nice. It's just, ugh, I love. She's so gorgeous. She doesn't deserve to go with that. Look how messy my dolls look. You can't see it all the way over here. Look how messy that shit looks, and all up here and over there. She doesn't deserve to, she's too pretty to go with the rest of them. Her little braids, it's just so, damn, who braided this? They braided it very poorly. Look at that. Who braided that? Now they need their asses beat for braiding it all messy like that. But she's really gorgeous and really pretty. And I love that she has super long hair down to her ass crack, past her ass crack, her ass up here. The inches is damn near at her ankles, bitch. Don't play with her, ever. Don't ever play with the ass, man. Okay, and then her clothes and stuff. Let me show you her clothes. Y'all know what all this stuff looks like, but her little clothes and extra shoes. I'll open that later, bitch, I can't. Oh my god, I can't get over how gorgeous this bitch is. Like, her screening is just so good. Why the fuck her lips look like that? Hold on, I'm gonna show y'all in a second. Her lips look crazy. Ain't supposed to look like that. What the hell? Why do I get a wonky doll? That's fucked up. Let me open this shit up real quick. Okay, she's so pretty. I finally got her out the box. She's another doll with pretty long hair. These shoes, yeah. I'm gonna need a pair. And the way it matches on the side like that, I've always found that so cute. Her top is cute. She has a little symbol from her nickname, Cool Cat, and all that. The reason why it's wonky, you won't be able to see, but like her lip print is like off. Like it's like, I don't know, it's off. Anyways, her cute little hat, and she's just so pretty. They're both stunning and gorgeous, and like I love them. I love like how different they are. It's just so cute. I love them. They're so pretty. 9 out of 10. I'm only giving it a 9 out of 10 because she's a little wonky, and she's the one that I wanted more, and she's wonky, so that's a little upsetting. But other than that, look at them. Ugh, and their little outfits. Yeah, perb. Don't play. Let's look at these posters. Gorgeous. I thought it was gonna be a picture of like one of the girls, but this is like a little poster that comes with it. This little holographic poster. Let me flatten it out. Look at this. Okay, purr, don't play. Don't play, that's so cute. Those are the passion fashion. I'm pretty sure the other one is like that too, but they're really cute and really pretty. I definitely recommend buying them if you don't have any of the OG first edition dolls. Like I said, one of the reasons why I didn't get Chloe is because I already have first edition Chloe. So yeah, I'm really glad that I bought them and they're so cute. I'm obsessed with Yasmin, her hair, like, and just the hair color in general. Like I want this hair color on me so bad. Like that's just so pretty. So yeah, but yeah, thanks for watching. I have nothing else to say. Bye.